What did you do? What did you say? Or did you walk or did you run away? Where are you now? Where have you been? Did you go alone or did you bring a friend? I need to know this, cause I noticed you're smiling.
Now, it may look like I'm just at a beach, but in reality, I'm at a penguin colony at Betty's Bay. It's about an hour outside of Cape Town, and literally you pay 10 rand and you can see all of these penguins walking or waddling around. Hi.
White face is your white-faced whistling duck. It's one of only three ducks in South Africa that can actually make a whistling noise to communicate with each other. They're all enjoying the water and the sun together this morning.
Good man.
It's an elephant.
I'm so happy.
These three canoes that's here just in front of them, they're actually this year's babies. They just grown up very, very, very quickly. They're only now about 6 months old at
those
the moment.
Those ones right there?
These three over here, yeah. If you have to compare them to the size of the adult ones we saw up there, you know, it's there's not really much of a difference.
There's more to see than can ever be seen. More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in. What to find that can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life.
I don't want to get too close.
Yeah. They're just looking like, what the hell are you doing?
Right.
Red cats. These cats, they're distributed, as you can see on the map of Africa here, all over. but just absent on the Sahara Desert and also on the Congo Basin. There is no record that a cheetah has killed a human being. Rather, jump on you and play on you. A cheetah can play with you. The claws are always out.
Fucking A, man. This shit is intense. Look at the baby.
Oh, look at the baby. Get the baby.
Get the baby.
It's a whole fucking family.
Oh, look over here, too.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh my God.
Why are there so many?
Oh, they're just hanging on to their booties. Oh,
dude, they probably know that people fucking come through here with their windows down after like paying that toll.
Your brother's still like right there, like.
I'm scared shitless.
You can do it though.
You guys
I'm
gonna
do
the
it.
Camera to photograph me.
Yeah. I'm gonna
you
do
should
it.
Do it.
I'm gonna do it.
Some of them men think they freak this like we do, but no, they don't. Make your check come at the neck. Disrespect us, no, they won't. What I need been trying.
It's like you need some warm-up music. Yeah. He's like, are you done dancing yet?
Yo, let's book another endless flow.
You need the largest size.
No, let me do the big size.
Big head.
No, it's the hair.
I know, yeah, it's, no, it's, a, it's definitely the hair. The hair. It's definitely the hair.
Let's give it to that one for the quad biking. It's going to work.
They went to their special section.
Yeah. There we go.
That's better, man. It's not too tight yet.
It is.
Yo, you can have. Just release it. Those arms must be like this.
So dead. You can.
All right. So what do I do? Whoops.
Set, lift it up to go.
So what do I lift it up to go, right? Oh my God, I don't want to do it.
I'm starting to get that feeling too.
I don't think I can do it.
It just looks scary. Why don't you do the first one? You'll do the second one.
I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can do it.
No.
No, really.
You're the bit scared,
hey? Yeah.
It's fine. It just looks scary.
Can you let it go? Yeah. Can you undo it?
Okay.
Oh my God. Third one, you'd think it'll get easier, but my God, it's
not. But I'm okay. All right, I mean, this is what I'm doing. It's safe.
One, two, three.
That one was fast.
That one was fast. I was like, oh shoot.
I know, shit, man. But I like the feel of the water. You can kind of feel it. Go, Trisha, go.
Yay,
your Trisha. Face at the end was funny. You were like,
oh.
Our safe driver, Angela, at the wheel. You're safe. We're still alive.
Yeah, that's a good point.